All right, y'all, we're back into the video. We're back into the reaction, man. Today, we're gonna be reacting to Flight's finally right. Cash Nasty sold asking LeBron to sign his jersey. Cash, man, it's been way too long, man. You slept in LeBron's sheets. And for what I've been seeing, LeBron was right in Cash's face. And he still didn't ask for the autograph, man. I seen way back in the day when LSK dapped up Ron and, Cash, he almost crashed out, bro. He punched his computer screen like he stole something. Cash is my guy, though. That's the thing, man. It's just crazy how Bronny know who Cash is, but not LeBron. So we gonna fast forward to the part. I don't want this video to be super long. We're just gonna fast forward to the direct part where LeBron was in his face and Cash didn't do anything, bro. Like, I don't know if Cash's heart was beating too fast. I don't know what it was. But Cash, you my guy too. Flight's my guy, Cash is my guy too, but come on, man. I watched both of them grow up on YouTube together. But Cash, man, it, dude. Anyway, let's go. This hurts.
Bro, ask him. He's right there.
Wait, hold on. There's one more thing, because I seen a little bit of this video already.
You're gonna ruin my night, bro. Imagine you paying money.
This dude right here is scary.
Show love to the family.
This dude right here.
Bro, what the hell's wrong with buddy right here? Yo, look at this dude right here.
This dude is scary right here. You need to watch out for him. He might know Cash from some. I don't know if his girl must have liked Cash's pictures at one point in time, but he's staring directly into them three lenses that Cash Nasty got. With the four eyes, bro. Two eyes back here and two right here. He looking directly into Cash's soul. Like,
this
what is
dude,
that?
What's good with this dude was staring at me the whole time. He was staring at me the whole this guy here, bro. That security dude right here.
Yeah, he ain't blinked. He ain't smiled. He got the same face the whole time. Yeah, man, I just think his girl might have double clicked on Cash pictures and he was probably having flashbacks. That's him right there.
What? I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. If some niggas this yo, I have to have courtside seats, bro. Cause this dude right here don't ruin my night, bro. Imagine you.
Nah, if this me though, I ain't gonna lie to you. If this is me, if he looking at my camera like these, I'm gonna be like this. I'm gonna be sitting here looking at him like these.
Pay money.
Hold on, Chad. Hold on. 1 second. 1 second. Hold on. Alright, we back. I had to handle something real quick. But yeah, this dude right here, I'm gonna just stare at him like these. Something.
You don't see.
Because he's not just gonna stare at my camera lens like.
Good liquor or whatever, bro. You know what I'm saying? And this dude has not blinked.
I'm gonna make him smile though, trust me, believe.
He's like an eagle, bro. Making sure, because I'm pretty sure he's trying to make sure people don't like move their seats or just try to like get into an empty seat that they don't belong in and everything. Bro, he hasn't blinked one time.
Listen, what's the bargain?
What a weirdo.
The whole time, bro. And you know what, Flight? There's so many instances, bro. Will fit, bro. I ain't gonna lie. He got that Russell Westbrook face, bro. Bro. God, Westbrook is.
I can imagine
just
that.
As his demeanor, his energy is.
Russell just doesn't care. He will, like, leap over the stands and knock somebody out. He's gonna do that eventually. He's gonna crash out and go crazy. Because Russell is sick of people talking to him like this.
Just like how you see on camera, bro. Like, you know, behind the scenes, bro. That's how he is, bro. Like, he's by himself to the side. Like, we try to get jokes, you know, film.
Yeah, Russell just asked straight face.
I'm looking for
our best deals on the new iPhone?
But I'm gonna be honest with you. Everybody say me and Russ play exactly alike, though. That's why I get so passionate when Russell scored 5 points. Like, he's better than this. I know he is.
I mean, him, bro, he looked right in your eyes. Like, let's say you, Westbrook, right? We just right here. Westbrook looking right at you. With the muscle flex on the cheekbone. No, he got that muscle face.
Yeah, Russell will stare at you. He looked like he just stare at people too, though.
That's exactly how that cameraman was. I mean, not cameraman, but the security guy.
Ronnie, watch my video. Ronnie, watch my video. Can I get a
So this must be this the part right here.
Last thing y'all might see the beard right here, man.
Bro, ask him. Yeah, I could tell Cash, he low-key got his beard trimmed down. I was looking, I'm like, wait, hold on. Did he get his beard trimmed down?
Bro, ask him, he's right there.
And I'm flying, I don't
ask him.
Wait, yeah, Cash actually be right there. No! Cash, come on, man. No, Cash, man. You my guy, though, Cash, but you can't be scared of Bron. I know he's 6'10", 260, but, like, oh.
Bro, ask him. He's right there.
Just be like, hey, yo, Bron, you got about 60 commercials. Can I just take 5 seconds to get a quick autograph? That's it.
No, ask him. Bro.
Bron got 60 commercials on TV, bro.
Right in front of him, Cash. What you doing?
Yeah, bro, he right there. He right in your camera. You got this 10-day contract player, Thomas Bryant. Like, bro, just... Oh, Cash. Oh, now he putting on his hoodie. Oh, man. No. What are you doing?
Cash, bro.
Cash.
That's crazy, too. It'd be funny if LeBron, like, knows who Cash is. He's just sitting there tying his shit like... Oh, Cash, how...
Cash, bro, he's right there. This was given like, I'm sorry, Cash is my guy, but I gotta say this, bro. This is kind of given like when you right in front of your crush and you kind of scared to ask her out. That's what that's kind of given, though. It's kind of given. I don't want to ask my crush out in front of the homies because she might say no.
Cash, bro.
But you know you gotta keep shooting, bro. At the end of the day, keep shooting.
That's crazy.
Do the J.R. Smith rules. Keep shooting.
Cashes, he's just sitting there tying his shit like no
shit. Hey, Cash.
Cash, how you not ask, bro? He's in his warm-up, bro. You can't be afraid to talk to another grown man as a grown man yourself.
Flight, if Curry came in front...
Nah, guys, I ain't gonna lie to you. If Curry was right there... And what's crazy is I met Curry before. He's a great dude, bro. I met Curry when he was like a nobody still, when he was like a casual still getting hurt way before what he is now. He's a great dude, bro. Flight would have got scared if Curry stepped in front of him, though. I ain't gonna lie. He might have got, you know, one of those. But yeah, bro, just go ahead and be like, yo, bro. Bron, you got about 60, 70 Nike father time commercials. Can I take 5 seconds out your day? I know you about to warm up. Can I just get a... Da 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 da, and you know, it's all good. At the game, get a picture. Bye bye. Your son know me, so you should know me too. But I will say this though: if this was Curry, if this is Flight and Curry, you know how we get out on Flight with Steph Curry though. Be blushing.
You bro.
So I will say that in Cash defense.
Stop.
Even though Flight be in Curry commercials.
Stop.
Cash. You're down bad.
I know, Flight. My bad, bro. Nothing I can do, bro. Just froze up, bro. I had no idea to prove opportunity. Y'all, I'm sorry, everybody down, bro. For the peak down.
It's all good, Cash. It's all good, bro. We know LeBron is your GOAT, bro. We remember. He used to be on the wall door, posters all over the room, LeBron sheets. We ain't forgot back in them days when he used to have a low cut. No beard, low cut. Remember that. It's all good, Cash. We're not going to flame you because we get on Flight too.
LeBron James car to the honor, you know? to the open, everything, bro. I don't know what it is, bro. I don't know what it is, bro. I have been.
It's all good. It's cold outside. You must have froze up, bro. You must have had to coach him. Sorry.
I have been in facilities with all type of celebrities, top A celebrities, bro, outside of social media, bro, movie star. But it's just something about just being around this dude energy, bro.
He just got the LeBron King James energy. He just got King James energy.
Bro, if it was Curry, bro, I would dead end have a full conversation with Curry, bro. Like,
Curry's a great dude, though, so it's not like he's about to fight. Curry's a great guy.
I'm not even skipping the heartbeat, bro. Heart rate be the exact same.
But I do understand, because like I said, LeBron is like, I'm done pausing, because this video is about to be over anyway. LeBron is 6'10", 6'9", 260, 250, so it's kind of like... You don't want to make LeBron mad, or is he just, you know, whack-a-mole and at the arcade, right on your head. It's all good, man.
How do you get nervous talking, trying to talk to LeBron? The only person you should ever get nervous trying to God. Talk to Jesus, literally is only Curry. That's the only.
It's Curry. Of course he would say that. I knew he was going to say it. I just wanted to hear him say it first. Cash is right. It should be God.
The only
person. It should be God. Y'all should check out my last video. How that girl disrespected God too, by the way. Not Curry, because Flight, like we said, we said that. If it's Curry, he's going to pass out.
Ever did nervous
Flight is going to pass out. God. It's God.
Literally, it's only
it's Curry.
Curry. That's only.
Bro, ain't nobody scared of Curry, bro. Bro, nobody's what? Scared of Curry, bro.
The only person you should ever.
Curry not even that big. He like 6'2", for real.
Nervous trying to talk to, literally, is only Curry. That's
he got zero intimidation factor.
That's what I'm saying, bro. Curry's a good guy. You not go, bro. You not now. If it's Westbrook, that's different. Cause Russell walk around like he, you know, a big Tyson. He just a 6'3", 6'4", Mike Tyson. That's different. Curry is different from that. He's just a cool dude. I said I met him before when he was still getting hurt on time. You know, this was like the right after Monte trade.
Stop!
Like, nobody's scared of Curry like that.
Stop, bro. I can see about a little teen or something like that, bro.
Yeah.
Like, come on, bro. No.
Too cheap for premium.
I know it's
still
a lot
annoyed.
Of bosses, but I just had to get that off my chest. I had to. Because I was supposed to react to this. I just forgot about
Curry,
it.
Bro. No disrespect, man, but no.
That's only an acceptable excuse. Everybody else, I'm just be like, hey, how you doing, sir? You know what I'm saying? Good day? You know what I'm saying? Good? Good? You know?
You're not going to do that with LeBron because he's not a normal person, like. LeBron's a billionaire. You know what I mean? Like, he's in that other stratosphere with Bill Gates and dude that own Twitter and Tesla. What's his name? What's his name? We about to look it up right now. Who's the dude that own Twitter? Elon. Elon Musk. Elon and Bill Gates is the only two people you know. And LeBron and Jordan. The billionaire category. The Ronaldos. All them, that's different because they billionaires. You don't just, hi, how you doing? You don't do that, bro. It's different. That's money you looking at. That's $1 billion worth of money you looking at.
The thing is, you're going to get it. Curry follows you.
Yeah, that too. LeBron don't follow Cash. That is kind of disrespectful, but LeBron don't follow. Curry follows Flight, so that's kind of different. You know what I mean? You know, you could dap up, Flight could dap up Curry and it'd be different. You know?
You think it's funny, this, you know?
I'm trying to weigh out the field. I know it kind of something contradicting myself because yeah, I know. So but at the end of the day, it's levels to this.
You know?
Oh, you froze up against
he said,
LeBron?
Hey, how you doing? Come my name's Flat Jax. Subscribe to my YouTube channel.
Cash, you were right there, bro. That was
a- I know I'm there. I know.
How are you, bro?
Did he at least get like the 10-day contract, Thomas Bryant?
Bro, that alley was way better than the Dwayne Wade to alley LeBron, bro, from the Miami Heat, bro. How you not say anything, bro? I guarantee he would have signed it, dog. I guarantee, bro. Come on, man. LeBron.
Because you got to think about it, like Brody know who Cash is.
20th year, bro. He had his range. He's really waiting for his son to get into the league. You would have got that autograph. Imagine being scared to... Yo!
Cash. Not him having his hand up. That's heck of funny.
Like, you talking as if I'm going to go talk to a female or something, bro. I'm going to cold approach a female.
That's what Flight making it sound like, too, though. That's what Flight's making it sound like, bro. I swear it is.
The worst he could say.
That's why I said that earlier, because Flight making it sound like that. Because then again, you got to think about it too. LeBron is a billionaire. That's like going talking to Beyonce or something. You know what I mean? After thinking about it again, after doing all this talking, you got to think about it like, okay. This is not a normal female. This is like talking to Beyonce or Rihanna or, you know, one of them. The billionaires. LeBron is not a casual. It's all good, though,
bro,
Cash.
Like, you talking as if I'm going to go talk to a female or something, bro. I'm going to cold approach a female. Bro, this is not even arguably, but this is the GOAT. You know what I mean, bro?
This is Cash's
I'm
GOAT.
I'm a big basketball fan, bro. You know, I'm a big fan supporter of the game, bro. You know, been following this dude for since high school, man. On and off the court, bro.
But yeah, man, I'm gonna go ahead and net off here, bro. I just had to get that off my chest, man. Cause I had to see for myself what's happening with this. I keep seeing a whole lot of cash, soul, LeBron right in front of his face. He didn't do nothing. I had to see for myself what happened. And of course I ended up watching Flight Reacts reaction because Cashman was seeming like, I mean not Cash. Flight make it seem like he talking to a high school girl to go to prom. When it's really LeBron that's in that Beyonce category. But anyways, I'm gonna off here, man. This is Flight's finally right. Cash sold as LeBron's time in Jersey. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe to the channel. I'm gonna see you guys in the next video, man.